It happened to me.
I was 7.
I was 9.
I was 14.
At church.
At school.
In foster care.
I was heard.
After all these years, I finally found justice.
I'm glad I came forward.